For the banded pull-throughs, you're gonna loop a long band around the bottom of the volleyball standard, come through, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna hinge your hips back and you're gonna lean forward, squeeze your glutes, and so your body is in that full upright position. We're trying to get that terminal extension for getting the most power out of each jump and each movement.